Italy making COVID vaccination mandatory for everyone over 50 years old in a bid to battle surging infections. Prime Minister Mario Draghi said the new policy obliges people over 50 who are unemployed to get vaccinated and those with jobs to obtain a vaccine pass. The vaccine mandate will be in place beginning February 15. As in much of Western Europe, Italy has seen its COVID cases soar in recent days. It recorded 189,000 infections Wednesday. The U.S. Centers for Disease Control and Prevention expands the eligibility of Pfizer-BioNTech's booster shot to cover 12 to 15-year-olds. The booster dose is to be given at least 5 months after their second dose. The FDA had authorized the additional doses for the age group on Monday, but the CDC sign-off was needed before the shots can be administered. This comes as the U.S. grapples with record high numbers of infections. On Monday, the U.S. broke pandemic records with nearly 1 million cases detected in just one day. China-made vaccines can offer protection against severe illness, hospitalization, and death related to the Omicron variant. That assurance coming from an official of the World Health Organization.
We have seen right now is what's going to protect from severe hospitalization and death is your T cell response. So the neutralization antibodies go down and it's the T cells. And what we know from other vaccines, they do prevent, whether the Sinovac, Sinopharm, the studies done in Chile, in other places have shown that they really work against severe hospitalization. So the vaccines had different ranking in terms of prevention of infection. But what we know very well so far is all of them prevent that.
Vaccines manufactured by Sinovac and Sinopharm are two of the most used jabs in China and the leading COVID-19 shots exported by the country. The Sinovac vaccine is among the most commonly used jabs in the Philippines. Well, the Philippines, among eight countries included in Hong Kong's flight ban list. Incoming flights from Manila, as well as the US, UK, Australia, and Canada, plus France, India, and Pakistan, will be banned for 2 weeks starting Saturday, January 8th. The stricter curbs come amid fears of a possible fifth wave of COVID-19 infections. Hong Kong recorded 38 new cases on Wednesday. India has confirmed its first death due to the Omicron variant. The health ministry said the patient was an elderly man. India's new COVID cases doubled to 58,000 over the past 4 days. Total Omicron cases have also risen to at least 2,000, just over a month since it was first detected in the country. Officials now fear daily cases could surpass the record of more than 414,000 recorded last May as the Omicron variant wreaks havoc nationwide. The number of new COVID-19 cases in France again hitting a record high. France reported over 332,000 additional infections just in the past 24 hours. This is the first time single-day cases in the country breached 300,000. Also on Wednesday, nearly 2,500 people were admitted to hospitals and close to 400 were brought to intensive care. This comes just a day after President Emmanuel Macron said his government would impose stricter restrictions on those who continue to refuse COVID jabs. Around 5 million people in France remain unvaccinated, with 20% of them considered to be at high risk.